Today, we're going to learn all about friction, a special force that affects how things move. Friction is like a little roadblock for moving objects. It happens when two things rub against each other, making it harder for them to slide or move easily. Friction is everywhere. It's why your shoes have rough soles to grip the floor and why you can walk on the ground without slipping. Friction also helps you stop when playing sports or riding a bike. It's what helps you stay safe and in control. Now, let's have some fun with friction facts. Smooth surfaces, like ice and glass, have less friction. That's why it's easier for things to slide or move fast on them. Rough surfaces, like sandpaper and carpet, create more friction. It's like they hold on tight to things, making it harder for them to move. Let's see how friction affects our toy car on different surfaces. See how the toy car moves faster on the smooth surface and slower on the rough surface? That's all because of friction. Friction can be exciting. You can use it to play games like sliding down a slide or kicking a football. Friction is what makes these fun activities possible. Keep exploring and discovering the wonders of science. Join us again for more amazing science adventures. See you next time. Goodbye.